In the fall of 1972, a small group of computer science students at Stanford University's Artificial Intelligence Laboratory got the idea to convene the very first Intergalactic Space War Olympics with the use of the computer lab's very own PDP-10. Contestants fought it out on the machine's, at the time, impressive 10-inch raster display. Two events were held, a five-man free-for-all and a team competition. In Space War, five distinctly rendered vessels nicknamed Pointy Fins, Roundback, Birdie, Funny Fins, and Flatback battled to the death in the display's circular arena, dominated by a star whose gravitational pull drew them to the center. This was the very first video game tournament and the beginning of a community that would soon become a culture.
Hey, what's up everyone? Valerie here with news on Universal's remake of the hit TV series The $6 Million Man. It looks as though the studio is ready to get serious about the project, and they want Mark Wahlberg to take on the role of Steve Austin in this new big screen franchise. Peter Berg, who just directed Wahlberg in Lone Survivor, is attached to produce and could possibly direct. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date, and remember, many hands make light work. Ciao, ciao!